Welcome to the class of editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding empower intelligence agencies written by RK Raghavan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, paper 3. Plus this is also important for public administration and political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the comparative analysis of the security and the intelligence agencies of United Kingdom and India. This editorial is also about how the intelligence agency in India, that is RAW and IB, they have to work under lot of bureaucratic control, and this is what is resulting in the stifling of the collection of the intelligence. This editorial is also about how the concerns of the privacy and the concerns of security are meeting each other head on head. Now, in order to understand this editorial, first of all, we need to know about how the collection of the intelligence has undergone a transition. Now, earlier, two techniques were used basically by the intelligence agencies for the collection of the intelligence. They used to send their intelligence agents to the other countries. They used to plant them, and planting them and their way of working, of how they were collecting the intelligence, were categorized into two things. One was alibi and the other was excuse. So these two techniques were basically used for the collection of the intelligence. But of late, what has happened is that the terrorist groups, the insurgents, the ultra state actors, the other state actors, they are using information technology, they are using information and communication gadgets and technology for propagating themselves, for making them financed, for training other people. So their mode of working has undergone a total change. So in the changed scenario, what is required is that the intelligence agencies must up their ante to collect the intelligence in a different manner. Now the intelligence agencies, they have to tap n number of phones to look for the aberrations in them, to look out for any suspicious activity going on by the terrorist agencies. Now in such a scenario, what happens is that the intelligence agencies, they tend to override the privacy of the people, they tend to transgress into the life of the people, they tend to steal a lot of personal information, and this is what is causing the concern to the people. But as far as the security scenario is concerned, the people in the West, they have a different behavioral attitude towards the collection of the intelligence from the behavioral attitude of the Asian people. Now, as far as the Asian people are concerned, they get wary when the private sector collects their information. They have no kind of debasement, they have kind of no abhorrement of the government collects their intelligence. But the opposite is true with the Western countries. They abhor whenever a government collects their intelligence. They don't like the intelligence to be collected by the government. And this is something that had been manifested in the NSA episode that took place in the United States of America. Now, another issue, as far as the intelligence agencies in India are concerned, they are working under lot of control. Now, like the tapping of the phone is concerned, in India it is done by the Home Secretary. And all the agencies, they have to seek permission from the Home Secretary. It is the Home Secretary who decides about the tapping of the phone. Now, even the DGPs of the state police, DGP of the paramilitaries, the DGPs of the intelligence agencies, the director generals of the intelligence agencies, they are not allowed to tap. Generally, what is the thing is that this power is generally delegated and timely it is revived. Now if you look at the concept of the delegation of the intelligence power of the tapping of the phone, it in itself means that this is a timely process. A time element is attached with the delegation of this, but they don't have the complete freedom to collect the intelligence. Now, from your examination point of view, you must keep one thing in mind, that the collection of the intelligence is the most important thing. And if you will not be collecting the intelligence, if you will not be empowering your agencies, you will not be able to thwart the attempts of the security. The terrorist agencies will transgress the gates of security and they will unleash terror, they will unleash attack, they will unleash lot of ferment in the society. And if we want to tackle this, we need to strengthen our entire intelligence network. We need to infuse freedom in the intelligence agencies. We should not be harping more and more about the security aspects. And like the R.K. Raghavan, he has talked about that the agencies should be allowed to collect the intelligence the way they want, but they should be taken care of. This aspect should be taken care of by an agency or by an organization or by an institution which should be housed by the respectable people who have had been at the top echelons and the positions in the security agencies, to whom the people can trust, in whom the people can repose their faith, who are nothing but an embodiment of credibility. Jinke upar vishwas kiya ja sake, aisi sanstha ko intelligence agencies ke upar laga dena chahiye aur intelligence agencies ko pura freedom dena chahiye ki aap acche se intelligence collect kijiye. क्योंकि जिस तरह आज आतंकवाद यूज कर रहा है टेक्निक्स एंड वेज ऑफ अनलीशिंग टेरर, हमें इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसीज को स्ट्रेंथन करना पड़ेगा. एंड पीपल शुड नॉट बी हार्पिंग मोर एंड मोर अबाउट देयर प्राइवेसी कंसर्न्स, बिकॉज दिस थिंग शुड बी टेकन केयर ऑफ बाय दिस बॉडी दैट वुड बी looking over the functioning of this intelligence agencies, of how they are collecting the intelligence. They may not be using this private information for their own benefit. So this was all for this editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 845-94-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes and entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information of the classic information of the classes that we are offering, please visit our website eiasmentors.com and brainyki.com. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainyki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.